Okay, let's talk about move. Okay, select an object, whatever, a sheet, whatever it is, curve, they all do the same thing. So we're going to select the object here. We're going to select this one. You hit G, and by default, it will always line up to the world coordinates. Okay, so it's always going to be in this orientation. So, and then you got some UI here, arrows that you can drag it around and mess with. You can line it up with a shift Z. If you do on the Z plane, X plane, Y plane, that will just only move in that particular direction. You can change the pivot point, which comes in handy when it's off, when the rotation's off. So if you hit V and you have snapping turned on, you can select like a face center, middle of an edge. So we'll just line it up here in the center, still stuck in the world coordinates because that's how it's lined up with everything. Freestyle is pretty cool. You can hit F and then pick an edge, and it'll run parallel with that edge, which is kind of cool. So that is about it in a nutshell. If you hit this little center arrow or the center circle, it's screen space. So if you're on, say, like parallel with a Z plane, or what is this, X and Z plane, and you can use that and manipulate it around. But that is basically it for move.